this point, we've seen that while this might make it through a windshield, if it does, it's not going to hit you hard enough to kill you. Which begs the question, what would? That's where this comes in.
Let's go! The question is, what will it do to Buster? And I'll tell you, I'd be terrified to have this go through my windshield. Another in a long series of things. What the hell am I doing?
Missing is the short answer. Missing several times, and even the occasional hit is a miss hit. But nothing if not persistent, our Yodas of sodas are.
It's all down to this one. Will I make it? Will I have the accuracy? Crap, I hope so. I think I hit it. A palpable hit.
Finally, a hit on the windscreen, but Adam, using the sporting prowess he was born with, as in none, was wayward once again. A hit in the corner near the frame damaged the glass but didn't threaten Buster. And with the team running out of windscreens, they need a more accurate litter launching method.
Well, it's not a perfectly centered hit, but Damie has, I think, a solution that he says is going to be more accurate than me throwing and hoping. I can't wait to see what it is.
Back at the shop, while Adam was preparing the windscreen rig, it looked and sounded like Jamie was having fun.
Did you hear that? That's the sound of Mr. Heineman having fun.
It's now clear what he was working on. And it's a clear case of don't try this at home.
Pretty simple. We've got an air tank here, which is a modified fire extinguisher, a fast-acting valve, an elbow, and a tube. You put the soda in here, you press the switch, out comes the soda.
Wow!
I call it my little pop gun.
That is awesome!
Let's give it a shot.
All right.
Yes, in a strange mix of Mad Max and MacGyver, Jamie shoots at Buster with a can of soda from a shoulder-mounted air cannon. All in aid of accurately hitting the target, which doesn't happen on the first go.
Ho-ho!
Well, that's a neat hole, but I need to hit the dude.
Yeah, you want to go again?
Again they go, but again no dice.
A direct hit, but still didn't hit the dude.
Once again, Buster sees soda and shrapnel fly past his ears, and as this is the team's last piece of glass, it's back to basics.
Looks like the only thing left to do is just shoot the sucker point blank.
Actually kind of curious how this is going to turn out.
Yeah, me too. Little pop gun in 3, 2, 1.
Wow!
Wow, yes, not to mention ow.
You killed him. You tripped all the Shockwatch stickers in his chest. Is this awesome or what? We tripped all 3 of Buster's Shockwatch stickers, which tells us something that we often learn at the end of an episode of MythBusters. Everyday objects can, in fact, be made lethal if Jamie builds a gun to shoot them.
Obviously, if somebody makes a cannon and fires a soda at you point blank, like I just did, you're gonna die.